The show must go on. Fireworks colored the sky for the crowd here at Indiana State Dunes tonight. Despite all of the wet weather, many camped out early, grabbing up a good spot for the show. But the beach doesn't usually have this much open space.
Last year, there were people here swarming the beach, so we had about 10,000 people to draw from.
David Woodrich says business isn't booming like normal.
And I ran out of food in 45 minutes.
That's definitely not the case this year. And conservation officers say this is anything but normal.
We've ran out of parking spaces. People have been parked up and down the highways. It's taken several hours for people just to come in, and then again, several hours for people to leave.
He's blaming Mother Nature.
I think a lot of people, we've had power outages, and people may be home right now just pumping out their basements and, you know, taking care of some flooding problems they may have in their neighborhood.
But Woodrich says even though he cooked way too much food, that's the risk you take.
It's all in the roll of the dice, though. Whenever you do outdoors events like this, you don't know what's going to happen.
One thing is for sure, Mother Nature didn't disappoint those who came out for a great show.